It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. The regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He said, son, can you play me a memory? I am not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. Oh, la, 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 di-di-da. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight, where we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us feeling alright. Now John at the bar, he's a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free, and he's quick with a joke or the light up your smoke, but there is some place that he'd rather be. He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me, as a smile ran away from his face. Well, I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place. Oh, now Paul, he's a real estate novelist who never had time for a wife, and he's talking with Davy, who's still in the Navy and probably will be for life. And the waitress is practicing politics as a businessman slowly gets stoned. Yes, they're sharing a drink they call loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone. Hey. It's a pretty good crowd for a Sunday afternoon, and the manager gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see, to forget about life for a while. And the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer, and they sing at the bar and put bread in my jar and say, man, what are you doing here? Song tonight, where we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us feeling all right. Thank you. Thank you. Hello.